Welcome back with another update for Tropical Storm Kiko, which currently 40 mile per hour winds, just formed, is expected to strengthen into a hurricane by the 14th, peak around 85 mile per hour winds, and weaken back down to tropical storm not long after. So, going with the cone. No land really affected by this, and models have it staying out to sea. A couple of them try to bring it up towards California for the remnants, but either way, that's that. Stay safe. See you in the next video. Bye.